happy 4th of July, guys, from my front porch.